This is home automation project part 3. In this we are controlling the lamp through mobile. What we have done, because it's a table lamp and the person sits on the table, the lamp gets on automatically, and when the person exits the table, it gets off. Let me show you the demo. As you can see, the lamp is off right now. So as I sit on the table, automatically the lamp gets switched on, and when I exit from the table, the lamp gets switched off. Thank you.